It kind of started off, since we did see you in Dallas, what's it like being able to show this film throughout the South now? Like, I feel like the South clicks with this particular story.
Yeah, definitely has a rural setting that I think the South can relate to. I think Mississippi is a little different from Texas. Texas is kind of larger than life. There's more of a kind of epic Texan quality there. And Mississippi, I just showed up maybe a couple hours ago, so I'm just getting to know it. But definitely like the Southern charm and the... it feels a little more intimate here than Dallas, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
I don't know what your experience of it is yet, but
very similar. Yeah.
Yeah.
So I've got to ask, now that it's been a couple of months, where's the film going from here? What are you trying to do next? Because last time we talked, you were still getting this worked out where you wanted to take it. Now, it's been a few months.
Yeah, we're going to L.A. next. We're one of 13 short films that are programmed at New Filmmakers L.A., which I'm really excited about. And then Holly Short's monthly screening as well. So I really wanted to get to L.A., and I'm really glad that that's going to be our next stop. Also, a festival that we were at in Bozeman partnered with Seattle International Film Festival, and so we'll do our Washington premiere in partnership with Seattle International Film Festival. That's forthcoming, and then we have some kind of distribution talks, and then also an online premiere. We'll be looking to do that as well. So,
you know, Jenna, with this festival, they like to showcase women filmmakers. What would you like to tell young women filmmakers that your experience on Willow Creek helped you in what you're doing?
Yeah, I think to really build your team and your allies with fellow women that are coming up alongside of you. I think circles rise together, and really find people who have a similar story vibrating in them, and find like hearts and like minds to really kind of get in there and create something that hasn't been seen before, to really go to places that we haven't seen through the female gaze. I think that's really, really important. And I think you need allies, and I think you need nurturing within those units and communities of women to kind of bring out those stories. Because they haven't really been seen before, a lot of, you know, I think what female content is so far is just kind of the tip of the iceberg. So.
Well, I hope your West Coast tour goes really well.
Thanks. Yeah, moving on to the West Coast.